On Wednesday, May 11th, it's the Well That's Cool Pick of the Week. This goes to the Fanny Crawl. It's sponsored by Affairs. That's the Alliance for Fanny Pack Advancement, inspiring retro styles. It'll be starting at the downtown pub and ending at, well, you guessed it, Egan's. Affairs is the brainchild of Tuscaloosa resident badass Mike McCain. So before you call him a sissy for wearing one, you better check out the YouTube link on our site. It's a 911 call depicting Mike coolly beating down a gun-wielding robber with a cordless phone.
Yes.
Like, seriously.
Yeah. That's pretty badass. And just so you know, Mikey, I have to know what's in your really swank Royal Caribbean International boat ride fanny pack. I'm assuming you'll be wearing this during Affairs.
Of course. So glad you asked, Bo. First of all, condoms.
Yeah.
Because
you are wearing a fanny pack.
If I'm wearing a fanny pack, you know I'm getting laid.
Yes, you do.
Hand sanitizer, because usually I wear my fanny pack in Egan's.
Yeah, don't screw with those people, man.
I got a piece of paper and pen for writing down ladies' phone numbers. It's kind of blank right now because I filled up my I filled up my other sheet of paper already.
Yes.
That's why this one's blank, everybody.
That's why you're late.
Yeah, that's why it's late.
And last but not least, some Solgar VM75.
Solgar.
It's like plugging out the eyeball of your enemy and skull.
And then
putting it in a fanny pack as a souvenir.
And last but not least, my wellthatscool.com business cards.
Oh, don't be carrying that around with your fanny pack. Okay, carry it around big. Take the fanny pack to the mall and get it embroidered on the front.
The logo.
But it already is embroidered on the front.
Well, yeah, well, Royal Caribbean.
On the belt.
Ah.
So, patch over it.
On the
back. Walking away. So,
all right, that was awesome. And on Thursday, May the 12th, yeah, I'll probably need one of them here. Wash it down, wash them.
Good people brewing with our Solgar VM75.
My pee is going to be very confused.
Oh, man. It's got dirty in here. I have to go wash my hands with some left-hand soap here in a little while.
Yes, yes. Maybe to the alcove or Wilhagen's later.
While listening to the music by the
PBB band. Yes, while listening to the PBB band. All right, we've dicked around with this one enough.